Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, we have understood that is what is organic compounds. Organic compounds are those which consist of the carbon atoms, and most of the hydrocarbons are also known as the organic compounds. But is this the only study that we have to do, that any compound that consists of only carbon atom that could be said to be organic compounds? But yes, there are the wide applications that of which we are seeing in our day-to-day life. So what are the importance of those organic compounds and what are the applications of those organic compounds? Let us talk about that. The main thing about the organic compound is the organic compounds has wide applications, and for which, because they are organic, and that is a thing that even humans could be very beneficial with that things or that organic compounds, and those are have a wide applications in that, and that is what we are going to study. Talking about the first one, that is when it comes to food. So food is the one which consists of, basically we consist of we eat those food which consist of carbohydrate. So talking about the first one, that is food. So food consists of basically carbohydrates, fats, proteins, and this all the substance that is very essential for us, for a human being to survive or to live. And these products are basically, and this substance are basically the organic compounds. And that is basically the application of what we use as an organic compound. Talking about the next one, that is it, when it comes to textiles, the cloth that we wear is basically cotton, silk, or there are also semi-synthetic materials that are being for the using as a textile industry, and that are basically nylons, rayons. These are the products that are being obtained as a, and they are basically the organic products that are being obtained, and that is what we have applying in our day-to-day life, and that is what we are talking about, the textile one. And this plays a very important role to understand that even the food is required, even the shelter is being required, so as and that makes us to survive. And talking about the next one, that is nowadays petroleum. When it comes to petroleum, and petroleum are of various types, that is LPG, kerosene, CNGs. So this all compounds that are being necessary for us to survive are basically the organic compounds. So this makes us to understand that how the organic compounds plays a very vital role in our life. And talking about the next one, that is pharmaceuticals. Yes, many of the drugs actually they are the organic compounds, while some of the drugs that we intake are basically having such an influence, or they are basically the organic compounds such as aspirin, vitamins, antibiotics. This all are the compounds that are basically the hydrocarbons, or somewhere the derivatives of the hydrocarbon, which consists of an aromatic rings also, like benzene and all. And that's the reason that this all aromatic compounds, or basically when we are talking about the hydrocarbon, that is an organic compound, this plays also a very important role in the preparation of a pharmaceutics, drugs and etc. And that is also very necessary for us. Talking about the another one, that is the applications that we use from the plastic. And this is not only the plastic that we save, because plastics are basically are of different types. Talking about PVC, that is polyvinyl chloride, polyethylene, and there are various that is polymers and like bakelite and all. This all are basically the plastics that we are using in our day-to-day life. And that is all because of understanding of the organic chemistry, or what we have understood from the reactivity, or from the preparation of this kind of organic compounds, that has led in a very influential role in the industrial revolution, as well as in our day-to-day life that we are using as an application of it. And talking about the next one, that is even the dyes, that is the dye can be natural also and can be synthetic also, but some of the dye like indigo, they are basically the natural dyes, and that are giving us a very, and that is basically not only for us to make a good cloth, but yes, they are also have a wide application in formation of different coloring materials, and that is what we are using indigo. We can use azo dyes, and this azo dyes basically are the organic compounds that consist of the nitrogen molecules also in that, or nitrogen atoms in that, and eosines. This all are basically somewhere they are natural and semi-synthetic, or we could say as a synthetic dyes that we are using in our day-to-day life. And talking about the fertilizer, the most common fertilizer that are being used in our that is in the crop, in the cultivation of crop, is basically urea. So these fertilizers basically are basically the nutrients that they provide to that is the plants or the crops so as to get a good healthy food. And even those are basically the organic compounds. Even this is an organic compound that we have. Talking about the another one, that is a day-to-day life that most of the people that are using now, that is cosmetics. And cosmetics basically talcum powders, perfumes, and that perfumes are basically those that are having a good aroma. Basically, again, we are talking about an aromatic nature of that compound. That means it could consist, or they are made up of such compounds. They are basically hydrocarbons, or they are basically organic compounds that we are using. So this all has a wide applications that we are using or that we see in our day-to-day life, and that makes us to understand that why it is necessary to understand organic chemistry, as well as that we could prepare different chemicals from that of an organic compound. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood that what is the importance of this chemicals, or what are the industrial applications that we have got to know about the organic compounds. So share this video with the friends, and don't forget to subscribe to Be Kita channel. Thank you so much.